Dear Wallace, enclosed are 10 of the beautiful ballads I have collected so far. I am sure you will realize what a remarkable discovery this is. The songs are virtually intact, according to the oldest known versions, with wonderful idiosyncratic local changes in a lyric or phrase here or there. Best wishes, Lily.
Actually, that was one of my tunes. Dexter here just took it over and made it his own.
Such striking rhythms.
Thank you, ma'am.
I'm Lily Penlerick.
She's a musicologist.
Mr.
Dexter speaks, ma'am.
Well, how do you do?
Would you look at Dell?
She's all bug-eyed.
Ain't you ever seen a color man before?
Where would I have?
Where are you all headed?
Rose Gentry's.
I'm gonna help Doc here with writing down Rose's ballads. We're going everywhere the sweet music is.
Rose? Rose lives way off the back of beyond. You'll never get there with that load.
You can't tell this woman nothing, Tom.
Well, aren't you lucky? Sitting around all day, getting drunk, playing music, how lovely.
Yes, I am. See, that's what you outlanders don't understand. See, life is for enjoying, not just getting and working and getting and working.
We do indeed have very different notions of what enjoyment is.
Couldn't get there with this thing.
Where is your pioneer spirit, Faith? Can't give up.
Come on, let's keep trying.
No, Dale. She's crazy. I've been lugging this thing everywhere it don't belong. I'm not risking life and limb for no stupid song.
I need these recordings. I need them, right? Tonight, us.
Doc. No one's ever tried to pull a thing like this up here.
Until now, come along, we'll show young Mr. Honeycutt what you can achieve if you don't give up. I will not give up. Come along.
Please, Faith, come with us.
I decided to take your offer, Earl. Dollar an acre and jobs for me and my boys.
Why, if it ain't the song catcher. Dr. Lily, you sure do get around, don't you?
Nice to see you again, Mr. Giddens. Mr. and Mrs. Gentry, I'm Lily Penlerick.